Andy, do you think that pop art has sort of reached the point where it's becoming repetitious now?
Yes.